ocupas de un vito. Celebremos.
Alright, let's see what kind of trouble we can get into today.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Eyes on two Sicarios.
I don't see them.
Sticking close to that Santa Blanca pickup.
I got a third. Marking a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns. There's another one. That's 10.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Roger, target acquired. Say the word.
Hey, Kuhn.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
We're cool, we're cool.
Okay, so there's five of these guys.
Drone is up.
Roger that. Moving. Moving to a good sight line. That LT's getting away. Target there.
Dang it, he's gonna take it.
Eyes on the target.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Target down.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get it. Hey, Steven. Val, whatever. I do. I took out three helicopters with it earlier. Oh, what the hell?
Rebels are going to have to hold out for a bit.
What? What happened? What? Oh my gosh. What is this? What is this? What is even? know what happened. Try not to do sick tricks with this one. I wasn't trying to do it with the last one. Something blew up. Alright. Move over here where there's more space, maybe?
Good work. You can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
What? What? What is wrong with these helicopters? What did it hit? Alright, bye, Kuhn. Alright, I'm gonna try this again and see if this one doesn't explode. Maybe it's hitting the rock. Maybe? Don't you explode. Don't you do it. What the hell?
Well, there's always another chopper out there.
What the fuck? I gave up with this plane. Why does it keep doing this? What is happening? And check this out. This fire is floating in midair. Because that's a thing, for some reason. What the hell?